hot. It tells about a large black cloud, descends into Town Square, straddles out across 42nd Street, turns into a wall and sucks in Manhattan Island. Our hero, named Rail, crawls out of the subways of New York City and is sucked into the wall to regain consciousness underground. This is the story of Rail. Thank you. Reconstruction of the streets of New York City. And with his childhood memories, he begins to think of his first romantic adventures and how he purchased at a cheap discount bookstore a book entitled Erotic Songs and Difficulties in Overcoming and Finding Them. This book he studied for many months. Devoted study until it can move from page 1 to page 100 with tremendous sophistication and skill. And finally, the moment of realization came, and he met his young lady. He went through the entire number sequence in the 78 seconds flat, and he hummed the numbers 1 to 78 in his head. He was somewhat quite amazed by his own proficiency, but also quite disappointed leaving his opposite number not even remotely titillated. And so he was left cuddling his own prickly porcupine. And with the porcupine, he found himself on a very soft, carpeted corridor with thousands of people, kneeling, crawling obsessively towards a heavy wooden door through which a spiral staircase would lead them into a chamber with 32 other doors, none of which could get any of them anywhere but back in the chamber.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is actually a proper name, and she leads him down a tunnel which turns into a very large dark cave, and two golden globes begin to light up the passageway, and as we move in the whole thing becomes very bright and dazzling white and makes her very frightened. So he picks up a stone, hurls it at the center of the white light, causing a big crash, and the roof collapses, leaving him in the situation he cannot escape from. But this gives him the opportunity to meet his lifelong hero, a gentleman by the name of Death. And Death is wearing tonight one of his delightful costumes that he designed so wonderfully himself. This one is his snap puff outfit. There's one tiny little puff, and you snap it. But Will escapes. And he's taken on into a big pool where three half snake, half woman creatures sensually and sexually assault him. This turns him into this grotesque, ugly, lumpy, humpy, bumpy species of a man, not totally unlike our percussionist on my left. Performed on the puppy sitting by the notorious Dr. Harper. We found it.
for a very small thing. We're guaranteed to get rid of your very old West Crane wiper.
These aren't deposited into yellow plastic tubes. What a big black bird called Raven grabs the tube, flies off with it, drops it into a large area of gushing water called Ravine. And in this ravine, well, sees his drowning brother John. This takes us right up to him.
Thank you. Thank you.
trumpet.
Just That was the Left Eyes Down on Broadway. Still have one more bit to go here. The next one is an older number. So 7 and 8 year old kids walk out to the freshly mown croquet lawn, holding hands. And just when Henry's about to take his very first stroke on his red croquet ball, Cynthia crawls up behind him with a croquet mallet. And suddenly, just like this, he's dead. But he crawls little wings, flies up to heaven, only to be rejected by the authorities. So he comes all the way down again to reappear in an old man's body on the opening by Cynthia of his musical box.
Just a little bit.
steed does.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, the Rapids. Good night.